What do stars and stripes mean to me? It's meant I can play. I can go to school. It's meant I can wear whatever I want. It's meant I can be whatever I want. It's meant opportunity for me and my father and my mother and my brother. It's meant promise that getting up in the morning is worth it. That fighting through no matter what, there will always be promise. The Stars and Stripes has given my friends opportunity. It's given them safety. It's given them promise. The Stars and Stripes has given us freedom. Freedom of thought. Freedom to live out every day as ourselves. To love and be loved. To accept and be accepted. Today the flag welcomes us all home. Today the flag signifies a union of people. Black, white, Hispanic, Asian, rich, poor, liberal, conservative. Today, the flag says that we don't have to agree, we just have to get along. We have to protect our own. We have to protect the earth. We have to protect each other's freedom to have individual opinions. 50 small stars unite us. 13 red and white stripes remind us of our fight, our will, that gave us independence, the freedom, the opportunity, and the promise.